Good Friday morning to you. August shaping up to be so far, if we stay on track, the second best month of the year so far for equities. Good week so far for the Dow, up four consecutive days. We closed above 17,000 yesterday. But today it's going to be all about Janet Yellen, who is set to speak at any moment now, as she is in Jackson Hole, Wyoming for a big confab that goes on there. And since there's not much going on today, how her speech is received will probably determine how the market ends up the day today. Because that is kind of the major story of the day. Of course, one more week of August, then we get back to September and everyone back to work, and the trading pattern may change at that time. We'll have to wait and see. Right now, though, the Dow is down about 19 points in early trading. NASDAQ and S&P slightly negative as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA 3 money expert Kelly Brothers.